can't help with that.
Must have been abandoned centuries ago, and yet it remains relatively intact. Dwarven architecture certainly is sturdy.